as this 10-year-old boy works to tackle a Cub Scout badge, he needs a new hand to tie knots. But new tonight, a Creighton professor's passion to help make this boy's dream a reality. Here's KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry.
So if a children is using this, and if they break it, or if it breaks, no big deal, we print a new part.
This prosthetic hand is childproof, affordable, and made right here in Omaha.
The materials are aluminum. They're very light.
Dr. Jorge Zuniga, assistant professor of exercise science at Creighton University, shows us making a mechanical hand is actually simple and says the software is out on the internet for anyone to use.
This is a finger.
Dr. Zuniga uploads 20 pictures of a child's limb and the software designs the appropriate size and shape to fit his or her body. The files then uploaded into this MakerBot, a 3D printing machine. And when the plastic heats up and goes through this tube, the machine molds the three-dimensional image.
Dr. Zuniga says with about $50 worth of material, he can make one of these mechanical hands. Now, obviously, my fingers are in the way, but you see, it serves as a basic function.
And it will serve Adam immensely. Born with an upper limb difference, Adam of Ohio has no bones in his left wrist or hand. He just turned 10 years old this month, and his wish is to gain more independence. His mother wrote to KETV News Watch 7 and said the work of Dr. Zuniga and others through an online community will impact Adam for the rest of his life.
Well, I get emotional because I have children, and I know how a parent feels when their children is in need of something. And I think in those in need.
Melissa Fry, KETV, Newswatch 7.
I've always wondered how those work. And get this, Dr. Zuniga says the software and design of this hand is not and will not be patented because he says it's under an open source license.
And Zuniga also teaches students how to make the hands. He hopes to find funding to help as many kids as he can. Just fascinating.